lots more guests, but today we're going to go get the man, the myth, the legend, Angel Is Cool.
Yay! Hello.
What's up?
And I wanted to surprise people with my skin.
Oh, well, cool. All right, so what are we going to be doing today?
I feel like we're just going to chop trees the whole day.
Berries. Well, first we have to find a good locating area.
For, like, our house.
Yeah, so no, because the woods are not. First. Yeah, exactly. I'll see you guys when we find anything interesting. All right, guys, we're currently back. Now, as you guys see, we found a different spot. So, yeah, this is a new and different spot, and this is where we're going to do our stuff. So, let's do it. Bye, we'll see you guys when we finish with the house. So, yeah. All right, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100,
Perfect. Yes, because you'll do. Alright. So, how high is it? One. So that's 2, 3, 4. It was 4 blocks high, was it? This was, right here was the roof, was it, for us? Was this the roof, was it?
Yeah.
Alright, so, it's gonna be 2 floors, it's gonna be 2 floors. Yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, yeah, but like the top of the attic, actually. No, this is the same thing, yeah. Mine is also, how about we have 2 rooms upstairs, 2 downstairs? I can get them. Right. We already chose the top, we already chose the top. Alright, let's go, be honest. Hey, get on me, okay, I get on me, hey. Alright, come on. So this is gonna be the roof to the, this is gonna be the roof to the first floor right here. This right here will stop. Alright, Angel? Yeah. This up here is gonna be the second one. What's the biggest one first, right? Yeah, it's gonna be the bridge.
Is it moving?
No, why?
It's
not like
moving.
It's not moving. No. Tell me, y'all.
Is it
moving? Are you okay?
No, it's actually moving.
Alright, just so. Oh, they're waiting,
right?
Yeah. That's right, that's right, the cheaters. Yeah. That's why you're waiting. No, for you, is it? Alright, Angel. Alright, alright, Angel, so we start, I guess we start working out of the base done. We start, yeah, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 4 o'clock, so that means 1, 2, 3, 4. And here you go.
Really
want white? That's me. Hmm. I'm gonna go somewhere
like a tree.
Let me
go now.
Alright, here
we go.
And by the way, both floors are gonna be, white, right?
White.
White. Yep. Well, yeah, the floor is always gonna be white, right?
What are
you doing, Angel? I'm trying to see. Alright. So, like, we have 4 rooms, 2 are gonna be on top, and 2 are gonna be, on the bottom. Ross,
this is one for you. No, here's the one to this
one. You actually see
on it? No.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of hard. And then I'm gonna go somewhere to be more, too. Look, ew. Like, actually,
Angel, that's right, what's that one of my calls? Okay. Remember?
Yeah, I just
can I sell it or no?
That's
okay. I'm gonna take it too
little.
Yeah. Oh, now I see what you mean by saying. I'm gonna put the slack down here.
I'm gonna
put it. There.
I thought we're not
gonna do
this.
It's so
easy. Yeah, I'm gonna video.
I mean, this area even have a room? Does it have a basement? Or does it have a basement? Like?
Okay.
Just remember, the exit is a tree house. Okay. Oh, no, so we have a bathroom as well. The actual one is fine.
Okay.
Yeah, the actual bathroom. Angel, come on, we have to be realistic here.
There's not
actually a basement. And also, Angel, we have a basement for you to see what we have, you know.
Angel,
that's a swing set, that's a
porch. Whatever. Wee, wee, wee.
Am I moving with it or no? How about now? Is it ready now? I can't see anything, of course. Alright, come on. No, we're just white for the floor.
Oh,
you're gonna add up. Oh.
Okay,
we're gonna make one as well. By the way, that's why it was so OG.
Mm-hmm.
For example, look at how we
Oh, I'm talking about the
Oh, it's gonna suck for them. Like, for example, if you're gonna go back, it's gonna suck for them. There's just gonna be mountains. They're only gonna have a window while us, we're gonna have these.
I know.
But they're not helping. And I don't think it would help because the wood thing is, you know, it was with it.
You're gonna
be. She's using it. Angel's 943.
Yeah.
Right here, Angel, over here, Angel, over here, Angel. Over here's gonna be the farm is, where the cops are gonna be, right here. Alright, Angel, first floor is officially done. So long, what happened? Yeah. Alright, back. So yeah, the first floor is officially complete. Hold up, I'll be back. I was working on second floor. You know, you're back? Yep. I'm so sorry, my parents are watching. No, they're watching. Oh. Alright, so she was over. You did just do the thing. Right, Angel? Alright, I'm sorry, you do the other side. I'll be back. Do the Oh my god, I just remember what this one is. It's actually, like, I was supposed to do a video on her, like, I was supposed to watch a video, or I was supposed to do an essay or something on her, for my theory, I don't know something about the video or something, but I didn't, for the reason being, when I tried to find the video, it
didn't. The girl is a girl, I don't know,
did she break anything that happened today?
Yeah, I mean,
alright, now let's start doing the roof. Now,
let's do a
little bit. Now, we're
gonna need,
Yes. Yeah, you're right, we're gonna need to build the roof. We're definitely in the basement, definitely. Alright, hold on, before we start, we're gonna need to do the windows.
Oh, yeah,
do the mic.
Jump back in.
Alright, nice. Now, what about the top
floors?
Alright, I think the next thing we have to do is go upstairs.
Yeah, that's
what we're going to say. I think right here, actually. Maybe somewhere
where, okay.
So, we can, Alright, get my
ball.
Well, from, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Where's that 12? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right, yourself. Yeah, that's all. So this is, right here is 1, 2, 3, 4.
Right?
No, it's white.
Why?
Actually, do you want to see
birch? What? We're
not birch.
I'm not birch.
So birch.
I like her.
Alright.
Okay, what's that?
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That may be
there. That's one little bit.
There
you go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me
have
something there.
I go up there.
Let me get
the doors
where they want.
Yeah,
go down
there.
Oh, we're
doing the same rooms.
Yeah, we're really gonna have to take a look at
the
area.
Yeah,
we're gonna have to take a look at the storage room. Then after that, we're gonna be the area where we need to check stuff. And then the room as well. The room, Angel. That's also the club. That's the area. And then inside is gonna be super, super exclusive club where there's machines and VIPs. Yep. Alright, so right here, I believe right here where the stuff is gonna be. Like the furnace and stuff. You know what I mean? Sure, not like this. I say we do birch. Or you can probably right here this way. So that way we can have these. Oh, wait, how does this work? Angel, how does this work exactly? You're right, Angel. How do we have these? Because we need these up here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have these over here, but we can't do that because we have to put staircases over here, and we put bedrooms up here. We also can't do that because they have to finish off some of their rooms. So do that, exactly. Why do we do this? Oops, nothing. Where's your
screen? Yeah, there.
What do you mean, break what? We have problems with that. How are we going to bring copies? Let's see here, what else do we have here? Are there room? Oh, yeah, make sure it's all fence. Right here, entire floor. Where is it? I cannot find it. Oh, right, I'm gonna find it. Ah, here it is. lightning blocks. There you go. That was a polygon.
It really funny idea.
What? Oh no, oh no. Oh, you're lucky. My community has just mountains. Alright, so we've done it. Very good test.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah. After all
Alright guys, we are back, and as you guys see, we are currently finished with most of the house right now, for now. Anyways, I'm going to introduce a couple people. First, we've got Angel.
Hey!
Yep, that's him right there. That's him right there. P was the one who helped me build most of this. And we have another person over here, Diego.
Come over here, Ben. Shut up.
All right, now he basically just, I don't know, he just kind of went in this place and invited, but yeah. Anyways, let's go. All right, so we're going to show you guys the tour of what happened previously. All of this was completely empty. So let's start off with what we found out. We started building a barn right here. So far, no animals. Oh. I have a couple animals in here. I'm sorry. Up there is the feeding chest. If we lead here, here's our little pond filled with lots of topical creatures. And this and also this is where we grow our sugar cane. So let's go.
I'm stuck right here on the fence.
Over here, if you follow me, there is the bench as a tree right here. And then here will be the house, which looks like a lunchbox.
I know. Also looks like a pyramid if you go all the way to that mountain over there with snow.
Whoops. Wrong thing. Hold up. Do this. There you go. Alright. Sir.
Yeah?
Alright, come on. Follow us. Alright. So if we go in here, this is, David's room, the dude who was also in my, my Roblox videos. He's the other dude. So yeah, this is his room right here. We have a closet, a working closet. We have, just your typical thing. And if we search down here, this is still in progress, but it's just gonna be shrine.
It's shrine, yeah. Literally just puts bookcases and armor stand.
All right, next up over here, we have Diego's room. Now, this room is also still in progress, but so far, so good. It's very modern. Yeah. And we have a closet decorated by Angel. Mm-hmm. All right. So if you guys look over here, this is where we, you know, get our stuff, our furnaces and stuff. So let's go look at the upstairs now. Now, upstairs, we have a couple other things. We have Angel's room right here. Now let's take a look what's in here. In here we have a full library, a ladder which leads nowhere but to get those books that you can clearly just jump and get them, but yeah.
It's based on Beauty and the Beast where she like goes on the thing and sings.
I have no idea what he's talking about, but alright. Over here, if we walk over here, we see the balcony. P.S. has two little cactuses over here, and he has a great view of outside.
Yeah.
Over here, what we have is his collection right here, his little creeper head.
And then I have my little friends protecting my house.
Oh, the guards. Friends. Also right here, we have his treasure wall, which will soon be
filled
with shrine.
Yep. Anyways, over here, we have another closet. Again.
Mm-hmm. And in the middle here, we're going to show it.
We'll show you guys what's up there in a minute. Now, over here, guys, as you guys see, this is my room right here. I painted it like a certain YouTuber that I know. Anyways, right here is my closet. Very typical. Right here is the treasure wall again. Over here is some banners. Right here are some chests.
And here's the balcony.
Over here is where I'll keep some stuff. And over here is the balcony. Now, my balcony is kind of a bit worse than his, because all I see is just mountains and a floating island.
But I put more flowers, so it's not that bad.
Yeah. Anyways, that's enough of that. Now let's finally get up to the room where you guys wanted it. Alright, let's do this. Up here is the attic / guest room. Basically, if all four of us are occupied, this is basically where they're gonna sleep.
Yes. And also, it's a work in progress because we were thinking about adding an attic that is further up.
Yeah, because if you guys look up here, it's just a roof, but we're thinking of maybe creating
an attic.
Yeah, but this is technically the attic for now.
Yeah.
All right.
And it's still a work in progress because we still need to decorate most of this area.
Yep. Over here right now, again, work in progress. So anyways, guys, that includes the entire tour of this house. This took us about so long to do.
It's around a week.
Took us a week's worth of progress to do this entire house, but we plan on making more improvements, such as a basement, an actual attic, a bathroom, and much, much more.
And also a trading district area.
Of course.
Where we're going to be able to trade, buy stuff, and all of that.
And also make some comedy things, like some things that actually predict to the real world, such as the Chrome extension honey. Please sponsor me.
We had a little mini world that I sadly got deleted.
Yeah, basically, the other world was technically a dry run of this world.
Yes.
It was a dry run.
Which had, like, a little, like, buying district, which we had, and my store was actually called, Angel's Enchantment Wonderland, and
he was the enchantment guy. He also had to rip off Disney Plus by putting
Plus.
Yep. And for me, I decided to rip off Xbox Elite by putting Brewings Elite, and I called mine Howell's Brewery. I'm sorry.
For all the Spanish viewers.
Yeah. Anyways, after that, basically, what happened was his Minecraft was acting up, and he forgot to save it to the cloud, and then it got deleted. He deleted Minecraft along with that world. And now we live in this world right here. So it's a dry run. It's not a dry run.
The barn is better than before, because the barn was a little wonky.
Yeah. Anyways. Later on, we're gonna improve everything, and also we're gonna actually use survival as well, because our goal is to do the Ender Dragon, because right now we've only been working on this house, and this house is draining both our mentalities and our respect for each other. Literally, we had to take a break, because this house was dragging us insane.
And this area up here, we're gonna make use of it, because I thought it was really cool.
Yeah, we're thinking of maybe building a clubhouse, but that is until later. Anyways, guys, I think I'm going to have to end the video here. But
before you end the video, I want in the comments below, leave us a suggestion what we should use with that island up there.
Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Anyways, thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys later. For a million times, you guys already know. Goodbye.